To Joy Tutorials. Today I would like to deliver information about BED first year, first semester, pedagogy of English. Here, what are the important points, examination point of view I am giving. Here, total 5 units are there. First unit, language around us, and second unit, development of English, third unit, phonetics of English, fourth unit, vocabulary, grammar in context, fifth unit, understanding language and producing discourses. Points in examination point of view I am giving. Students, this information is very useful. If you like, share, subscribe to my channel, you will get more updates and more information. Upcoming exams, this information is very useful. If you have any doubts, you can comment in comment box. And if you want any information in examination point of view, any topic you want means, you will comment in comment box. Students, first one, language around us. Here, language around us, here whatever we are writing, any information in English, we have to write some attention, we will catch in that way. According to Henry Sweet, language is the expression of ideas by means of speech sounds. Language is the expression of words by means of speech sounds. These words are combined into sentences. This combination of answering to that into ideas into thoughts, this is given by Henry Sweet. And you have to draw different languages like this hand, and it's a very important and interesting topic. Here, essential to every aspect of human interactions, whatever it may be, it is very essential in the day-to-day transactions. It's plays an important role. We use language to inform to people in olden days, that members are only using only cave dwellers. They are using some signs, sounds, by gestures. They are making some attention. They are using some sounds. Here we are using language to inform the people as what we feel, what we desire, and question or understand the world around us. Here we will understand the world around us, what we feel, what we desire, by language. We are communicate effectively with the words and tone of voice in multitude of situations. We are using words, gestures, tone of voice in multitude of situations. We are being able to communicate with each other. Here we are forming bonds, teamwork. Language is the most important aspect or most important tool in the life of all beings. For example, here humans have superior power. Why? Because we have language. But animals have no language, only shouts and gestures, or releasing some smell, intricate dancing, buzzing sounds, etc. Here, language is used to express inner thoughts and emotions, and a sense of complex and abstract thoughts. Here, to learn to communicate with each other, we are using language. Here, we are fulfill our needs, wants, and as well as we are establish rules in order to maintain our culture. Okay, in our culture, na, traditions, culture, we are following our tradition, culture. More body of information. Next one, concept of language. What is the concept of language? What is there in concept of language? How it will be helpful? We will see. First of all, concept of language. It is highly impossible to imagine the world without language. There will be no information, only gestures and sounds. Here only we are seeing there is no information, only we are seeing no exchange of views and no communication between people. There will be only one signs and gestures and shouts. That's enough. Like that only it will be happen. But language it plays an important role. We are easily exchange our ideas, views through language. It plays an important role in our life. If it no language, we have to see primitive compared to the cave dwellers. They are only using shouts, signs, gestures. In the ancient era, life began. Man obviously used a lot of sounds and signs to attract attention. Why? Because there is no language na. Man also spend life along with the animals. He's in forest na, so he also behave like a animal like that na. Here to get to describe things and what he want to get. Even birds and animals also communicate with their intrinsic dancing and buzzing sounds and really releasing some chemicals through their sounds and smells. They cannot speak, but it will communicate. Example, bees are communicate with their intrinsic dancing and buzzing sounds. They are communicate with through the intricate dancing, peculiar buzzing. Ants also, if any one ant will find out any food item, means it will release some chemical. So remaining all ants also follow that path, and they will notice the smell and they will move in that way. Here all communication among birds and animals remained instinctive. These are instinctive, but man has a quantum jump. First of all, you can imagine if man has there is no quantum jump, there is no language. Human beings also like using shouts, signs, gestures, like that na. Man has a quantum jump from primitive era, acquired power to all animals using language with a marvelous effect. It's very, very interesting. Language plays an important role. Man learned language. Nowadays we are seeing so many languages, not only one language. Our India, unity in diversity, so many different languages, cultures, traditions, everything is there na in our India. This is concept of English. Next one, nature and importance of English language. Nature and importance of English language. This question came in 2020. Important question mark. There is no language. Here, the world without a language cannot be thought about. There will be no information. Language is there, information is there. If it no language, there is no information. According to Bernard Bloch, here language is a system of arbitrary. Language is a system of arbitrary vocal symbols through which social group cooperates. Which social group cooperates? This is given by Bernard Bloch. Next, one more quotation given by Sapir observes. A set of human habits, the purpose of which is give to expressing to thoughts and feelings and importing them to others. A set of human habits, the purpose of which is give to expressions to thought and feelings and import them to others. Nature of language, here you can remember one of the formula, it will be very helpful. You can remember easily in examination. Okay, that's why I'm giving this formula. This is very helpful. These formulas not there. These formulas I prepared. Okay, it will be very helpful. You can remember, for example, one letter is there, that letter too you can write some sentence, na? SSE SAD CESP. You can remember SSE SAD CESP. First of all, see what is S. Language is a system of system. S means system of system. Language is a system of system. Language as a skill. SSE. Language is a system of system. Language is a skill. Language as communication. Language is systematic. Language is arbitrary. Language is displacement. Language is creative. Language is extendable. Language is symbol of human culture. Language is pre-verification.